EA Sports. It's in the game.
The world is spinning too fast. I'm fine that Nike shoes to keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose. Slow down, you must make your own shoes. So I'm listening to the music. I'll go dance in a happy mood. Keep on my
today's game, I'm certainly excited about this clash between Bayern Munich and Paris Saint-Germain. Be stunned as words of wisdom flow forth from Andy Gray.
Thanks, John. Well, you couldn't wish for a more perfect evening for a great game of football.
Kovac. Sagnol. 1-2. Possession taken in midfield. Sally Hamidic. Loose ball picked up at the back. Pochettino. Heinze. Wonderful tackling. Tries one from distance. That's got in! Let's take a look at the replay, see if the keeper could have done anything about it. The home crowd can't get enough of this. We're off the mark with the score at 1-0. Drommel. Heinze. Passed forward. Drommel. Pochettino. Ronaldinho. Anelka. To a defender in the box then. Played away from the area. Drummond. That's his. Can he feed his strikers? What can they do with the ball now? Scholl. Hit the woodwork, back off the bar. Ronaldinho. Heinze. Drummond. Dehu. Nearly half-time here and not a lot in this. Kovac. No risks taken there. They did well there, good defending. Swapping possession in midfield.